I've been missing the school like Bishop and Juice. I could lose it at any moment. Those who know me know it, so they probably told to go with the flow just so that I don't explode and have another episode where I let it go as far as the one with Benzino did. I'm waiting for that next beef. I'm cock locked and loaded. I'm ready to go so bad I'm going bananas. My dick so hard Anna Nicole could use it to fucking pole vote with. Oh shit, I mean when she was still bloated before they cut her stomach open and lightbulbed it. Anybody I throw flames at gets a name, it's a game. Cause they know that they don't spit the same. It's a shame what people do for 10 minutes of fame. Every day it's the same thing. People in this game try to party party us just to get close enough to study us. Everybody just wants to have something to do with that. They all trying to get that stamp. They after that shady aftermath money. It's like a monopoly. They probably just now finally understand how to rob fully. 50 Cent was like a fucking jackpot for me. Andre, it's like we hit the fucking lottery and a damn slot machine at the same time as each other. Why the fuck you think we ride like we brothers when we rhyme with each other? In time we discovered that we had more in common than we thought with each other. Both robbed of our mothers. Our fathers ain't want us. What was wrong with us? Was it our fault? Cause we started thinking God doesn't love us. Two odd motherfuckers who just happened to meet at the right time. What a coincidence. Cause when 50 got shot up in Jamaica, Queens, I still remember the call up at Chunkin' Cuz. Big L just got popped just a month before. If 50 lives, he's getting dropped from Columbia. 2 years later, me and Doc had to come and operate. That's when he popped up at number one. And we ain't never gonna stop if you wanna run, even if I'm under the gun. You ain't gotta agree all the time with me or see eye to eye. There'll always be animosity between you and I. But see the difference is, if it is, I could give a shit. Still gonna conduct motherfucking business as usual. Egos aside before I bruise them all. Swallow your pride before I step on it with shoes you call Nikes. Earthlings, how do you like these? You gotta love them. Look at the bottom of them, they're like cleats. Stomping, I've been romping since Tim Dog was hollering. Fuck Compton, I was wildin', freestyling back when they were still making Max L cassettes and wasn't even rap Elvis yet. That tells us that any doubts in your head, that seals the shit. Ricky Ticky Toc, Ticky Ticky Toc.